The Wicked Witch of the West looks like a smaller version of Sybil Leek, who is a really well-known psychic back in the day. I wonder if it's based on her, because that nose is serious.